Jason. Jason, my son. You've been sleeping for a while. It's time to get up and kill Jason. Kill for mommy.
Sergeant, do you copy?
Yes, sir.
How's the prisoner?
He hasn't said a word or moved. He's just sitting in his cell doing nothing.
How'd you capture him? He's been on the run for months now. Where did you find this coward?
We found him in someone's backyard. He was just standing there, and he let us turn him in. He was standing over a dead body, but the body has been dead for weeks. He didn't kill him. Something else did. We also found a piece of clothing in the backyard nearby. It belongs to someone else. It's like the whole thing just fazed the prisoner.
This is dangerous, but I want you to give him the mask.
What?
Do it. I want to see if he'll say anything when he has the mask. I've been put in charge. Take him to the execution range. I'll be there. I want him executed. I don't want the general knowing. Let's do this quickly and take as little backup as you can. After I've killed him, I'll dump his body in the forest nearby.
Copy that. Michael Myers, it's time to move. Michael was captured yesterday. The corporal wants him executed. He's too dangerous to be kept alive. Put on the mask, Michael. I know you want to. Move.
Where's the prisoner now? Over.
We're on our way to location. The prisoner's in the vehicle. We're ready for immediate dispatch. Over.
Thank you. Move the bag. Hello, Michael. You won't get away this time.
Here's the file, sir. When we found him, it appears he was also looking for someone.
I know the mask calls to you, doesn't it, Michael? You're dying today, Michael. If you have anything to say... Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
Come on, shoot the bastard!
Dickhead. shoot you, you motherfucker! Dickhead!
Jason, you've made Mummy proud, Jason, but it's time to come home now. Come home to Mummy and take a big rest. After, we'll kill again, Jason. Good boy.